cans of cream of mushroom soup. Quarters of a cup of milk. Approximately an eighth of a teaspoon of pepper. Mix it up. Try to get it as smooth as you can, lumps out. About a cup and a half of dried onions. Keep some aside for your top of your casserole. Casserole dish.
Do you have to grease the dish or anything?
Bake. You bake it at 350 for 30 minutes, then you add the remaining onions and bake for another 5 minutes.